Privacy and the Park.
What I found out today, that you are a dirtbag. You've been keeping secrets behind my back all this time. You're a terrible friend.
Stacey is the whole reason everything's going on. She's the whole source of why you and Vince hate each other right now.
That can be arranged.
Holy freak!
Oh, wait, what's going on?
That doesn't matter to me. All I want is a name.
Okay, his name is Vince Pierce.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm more sure than ever.
Talk to you?
Yeah, sure. Come on in.
So what's up?
Carson told me how you thought about me. How all of this was my fault.
Yeah.
Vince was a nice guy at first. But then he changed. And Carson's been my best friend forever, but then it grew into something more than that. I just got caught in some love triangle.
Stacey, I know about that. From three different views, where are you getting at with this?
I'm trying to say I want all of this to stop. I don't want Vince and Carson fighting over me.
Well, why are you telling me this?
Because you're the middleman. You're the guy that both Carson and Vince go to for help. You've always been there for them, from the beginning to the end.
So, what do you want me to do then?
I want you to bring them back together.
That's not gonna be so easy now, since you date Carson.
Vince punched me in the face when he found out about that.
I know, and I'm sorry, but I have something else to tell you.
And?
I'm moving.
What? When?
In 3 days. My dad got this job offer in Texas, and I have no choice but to go.
Does Carson know about this?
No, only you. I don't know how to tell him. Or Vince.
So just gonna leave without telling them?
No. I'm gonna tell both of them in person. But I don't want to leave things on bad terms. I mean, I just want a clean slate. I want everything to be back to normal. That's why I'm starting this with you first. Because I know you can help me.
I guess it's probably the best way to put it. I'll help you, because you're not the only one who wants everything to go back to normal.
Thank you.
No problem.
Just don't tell them I'm moving.
Don't worry about that. That's your job. Hello?
Clay.
Yeah?
I just overheard my brother talking on the phone, and he said he's gonna bust Vince at noon.
Wait, what?
I guess Vince broke into a house and they found out who he is.
Clay, what's going on?
Clay, what's happening?
Stop him.
Stop who? Clay, where are you going?
Stacey, I'm sorry, but Vince and Carson are about to meet up with each other and talk, which means they're gonna fight. And Nelson's brother is gonna rush to Vince because he broke into the house. And the reason the cop knows about it is because I snitched on him.
Oh my god, when did all this happen?
I can't really explain right now, but if you want anything to go back to normal, I kinda gotta go stop him right now.
Good, how about you?
Swell. So you steal anything new lately, best friend?
I'm not the one that broke into a house.
Come on, pick up the phone!
It's not my fault that Clay got involved in the middle of this. He deserved that black eye.
Maybe he did, but he was right about you not deserving Stacey.
Neither do you!
You go around back, I'll take the phone.
You're a typical jock, trying to get the hottest girl in school.
Yeah, right. That's exactly what I'm trying. You know what, dude? You're a scumbag. I don't even need this.
Carson, you're a coward. You know how to start a conflict, but you don't know how to fight in it.
You've got to be kidding me.
Come on!
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to. Clay, tell him I didn't mean to.
Don't worry about him. It's your buddy Clay that turned you in to begin with.
What?
Put your hands over your head. Arrest him.
Clay, how could you? How could you? You're a traitor! You're a freaking traitor! Let's go. Come on.
Thanks for the tip.
What just happened?